don't want to have layoffs, more layoffs of people. The COVID-19 pandemic has really resulted in so many layoffs, and therefore they have no income and they have difficulty to put the food on the table. And so this is a meritorious request. And so therefore, sumunod tayo sa President Digong na these are about 700,000, according to the Civil Service Commission, of job gap orders and contract of employment all over the country. These are those that are employed on a temporary basis by the national government. And so we believe that it is best that they be extended up to December 30 to give them, you know, peace of mind and security that they'll be able to have some income.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Sa ngayon po ba, Kong, ito pong mga contractual employees na ito, ngayon pong ay may ECQ, ay kahit contractual sila, pero yung contract nila ay sa pamahalaan, ay continuous pa rin po yung kanilang pagsweldo?
Ngayon, yes, of course, because that is it is not their choice na those walang trabaho, like in ECQ. But if Misamis Oriental and most of Mindanao, wala namang enhanced the community quarantine, like Cagayan de Oro. And so they're continuously working and continuously receiving their salaries. I believe that they have been given their salaries despite the fact na mayroon no work muna because of the ECQ in many places of our country.
Mm-hmm. And ito po nga sinasabi niyo pong 700,000, ang gusto niyo po nga ay automatic na ma-renew na sila for another 6 months. Magkano pong budget ang pinag-uusapan natin na kakailanganin for these?
Hindi natin na-compute kung magkano ang kailangan ito, but that is precisely our request. The President can direct the national government agencies and departments to be able to automatically extend them for another 6 months to assure that in these times of crisis, they are assured of work and they will not have any peace of mind for the family that they will be not be out of job because kung mawala sa trabaho, dadagdag sila sa maraming na layoff because of the no work that has been done because of the ECQ. So I have no idea of the budget, but that is something that we can prepare and we can have another addendum to the President or the national government may be able to compute that because they have the figures on this because of the DBM. We have this budget, but that is our proposal, Cheryl, Chiki, and